from Jaime de Anda y los Chamacos from South Texas.
They were a boy band 20 years ago. They're still hanging in there. They still have the wireless mics and the dance moves, but they look like us.
Thank you.
I believe it's from an English book. Ralph.
That's a death giveaway.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce our drummer for today, at least, Rafael Herrera. Rafael Herrera. Herrera. How's your R? Herrera. Herrera. Rolling the first one. I'm not rolling the second one. Anyway, he can say it better than I can. Everybody at rehearsal just calls him Rafa. It's not very professional. So, Ed Johnson's our washed-up bass player. He's a regular, week in, week out. Cynthia Wilson is our usual drummer, and she's had hip surgery this week. So, she'll be away for a little while. I'm going to try to convince her to take it easy. Because she is a dynamo. Rumba, T-R-A.
if he needs to take a gun. I'll show them the gun by way of hand. Show I mean good.
Says I Love You by Harry Ruby. Just what they say, for I never knew. I heard Basil Rathbone sing that song in a Sherlock Holmes movie. He was pretending to be a vaudevillian. And he was passing for a vaudevillian. He was in disguise. And he had to get up and sing that. No exception to the rule. In fact, you caught me white. It was about like that.
Not very good.
Thank you.
Time changes everything. The name of that song from the Bob Wills playbook. Thank you. That was a Pioneer Waltz called Acres of Clams. A description of our rehearsal process. Clark sang it in a Francis Ford Coppola movie. Chew on that. Thank you. I grew up thinking that was really corny. But it was written by Alan Toussaint from New Orleans. And the way he does it, it doesn't sound corny. I'm aspiring to his level. Ellington or something. Thank you. rock-a-bye me to and fro. While the band is moaning low, honey, take your time. Take your time. You heard of how that tortoise and the rabbit ran away. You heard of how that rabbit ended up in second place. Sweet and slow, no one's gonna. Oh, honey, I know we could make it if we take it sweet and slow. Thank you. Sunrise, Sunset, and now by the same composer. Fiorello, if you like musicals about union organizing and things, it's pretty good.
And the party.
George Formby and his songwriting team.
Oh my goodness.
Well, it's about time for the ceremonial moving of the automobiles. We have a 3-hour music program in a neighborhood with 2-hour parking. So here we are. It's usually from 10 to 1 and at 11:30 now. That's about the halfway point. We should go move our cars. I'm going to show Rafa a parking trick for the neighborhood. And we'll be right back with our second and final set. Part 2 of our 2-act drama continues after this.